So Abigail O'Brien entered the top of the United States.